sure. We were just with him shortly before coming here. And he's getting along. You know, his legs are healing well. It's the internal injuries that are difficult. And he's had some major surgeries again. It's been 6 months. It's going to be at least another 6 months before he can leave, if all things go well. But he's got great spirit. And, you know, these setbacks will pass.
We have time for one.
New York Times is great. They are also providing full support.
We have time for one more. Sorry, we started late.